nothing like the sounds of your own neighborhood.
Go away, SpongeBob. You're polluting my thinking space.
Trying.
I've got.
Where did.
Where?
There.
Oh, no. Gold.
You.
Hey!
Bubble Buddy!
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble blowing move.
But,
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Something about new bubble move?
Right!
Love opening presents.
Don't forget.
SpongeBob, this flapping robot Krasis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no, but because you're...
First, those stupid robots ruined...
I am so sorry, Squidward. Squidward, I don't know what to do.
Why don't you move to another town? That should help out.
I didn't know Squidward had a lamp.
Okay, just stop jumping, will you? If you take this golden spatula, will you please go away?
See, Squidward? I knew that you...
Don't touch me.
And if Bikini Bottom happens to get demolished in the process, oh well.
Yeah, Gary. It sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess.
Meow.
What a fantastic idea! These signs will provide important tips to help me out. How do I read the signs? Okay, press this button to read the signs.
Meow.
So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button. I'd better get started now, Gary. I'd make myself a snack. Cha-ching! This is where I keep all my old comic books.
As a faithful crew member of the Krusty Krab, you've been, promoted to head shiny object collector.
Wow! A promotion!
That's right, a promotion! So what this here new job entails is you collecting all these shiny objects that the robots are leaving behind and bringing them to me.
Like a spring breeze. This is where I keep all my old comic books. This is where I keep all my old comic books. Shines. This is where I keep all my old comic books. Find for Patrick. This is where I keep all my old comic books. Maybe a little bounce on the old bed.
Did you find my lost socks?
Not yet, Patrick.
Oh.
I love opening presents.
Thank you.
treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy.
Forget.
Did you find my lost?
Not yet.
Oh.
Living under a rock. Now that's a life. Hey, Patrick. Nice.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Oh, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Okay, then.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. Living under a rock. Now that's the life. Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry. It shines.
Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain?
forget, to defeat robots or tikis that are directly above you, press this button.